All right, airmen. 2 days ago, the Allies began Operation Varsity. Thus far, we have mastered our enemy at every turn. But there is one target that refuses to fall. Our objective? This monstrosity called the Flak Tower. It's a city unto itself, the enemy's last bastion of defense. Our bombers have been unable to destroy it from above. We must first take out its defenses. There are several AA emplacements positioned on the roof. All guns must be destroyed. Enemy armor patrols the ground floor entrances. Once the area is secure, get inside and figure out how to bring it down. We are dropping engineering teams to the main assault force. They will move to set up demolitions as the tower is cleared. You are to assist them in any way possible. Apart from that, you'll have to play it by ear. This mission will be the final test of your skills and courage. I've never seen the airborne quit, and I don't expect I ever will. I'll see you all back home. Dismiss!
shots!
In the cover! Over there!
Come on!
Thank you.
burgers, I'm hungry. Isn't that weird?
Thank you. airborne units. Enemy armor and supporting snipers have been sighted on the ground floor outside the tower. Instructions are to destroy the tanks and secure the entrance.
Attention all airborne units. The main control room is now accessible. Advance to that location and engage the enemy.
units. Be advised, an Allied demolitions team has located enemy munition storage. Assemble in the basement of the structure and assist in any way possible.
Demo team took that elevator down to the basement. Travis, you follow them, we'll clear out.
I need more Comp B! Travis, just like old times, huh?
Ready, sir!
Double-check the wires, then triple-check them.
Yes, sir.
Through that sewer is our exit route. As soon as Private Worth is done checking the wires, we're meeting up with the demo unit who's ready to blow this thing.
Get started!
Into the sewers! Come on!
Thank you. Colonel Scott Webb, After Action Report, March 27, 1945. The war is over. Once a mighty force, the German army is now crumbling around us.
I believe it is because of the tenacity, the skill, and the guts of the airborne that America has triumphed. The dedication and supreme sacrifice exhibited by these soldiers makes me proud and honored to be a member of the airborne.